The first owl that you can collect on your playthrough is directly south of the first entrance that you'll find for Alderzebeck. Pretty difficult to miss, right near the bridge. We're going to collect this one right now. Next up, we will be inside Alderzebeck itself, where we'll be grabbing ourselves another owl, so I'll see you guys shortly for that.